Investigation into the cause of a fire at Aggieland Tire in Bryan continues. That fire began Monday night and reignited Tuesday morning. Today, the Brazos County Sheriff's Department says that it is less likely that the fire was set intentionally and more likely it began in some other way. An electrical engineer is scheduled to look over the burn site to determine if it was an electrical issue that started that blaze.